frequently, and we post random videos.
And make sure to leave a comment down below for any other art videos or ideas that you want us to do. And make sure to give a big like.
Yeah. Thumbs up.
Video.
Anyway, today we are going to be talking about our channel and upcoming channel called Slayla 2.
So, about Slayla 2, it's going to sort of be like vlogs, like for birthdays or our behind the scenes process of our art process or something.
Or vlogs when something exciting happens.
Yeah, so get hyped for that.
If we get 100 views on our first video and 50 subscribers, we will do something crazy like pie in the face or silly string wars or duct tape to a wall or something crazy. You guys can leave suggestions in the comments down below.
And whichever comment gets the most likes is the one that we're going to do. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Share with your friends. So, yeah.
To make this video not so boring.
And short.
Yeah. We are going to
draw something for Earth Day, since it's Earth Day today.
Yeah!
Yay! Save the planet!
Why don't you ever model for me, Mrs. Kensington?
So, I hope you guys enjoyed that video
of us talking about our channel stuff and doing a little Earth Day speed drawing thing.
Art.
Yeah.
We can't actually show it to you because we just hung it up. There's mine right there.
And mine is right there. But if you want to see a full showing you thing, I don't know, go check out Slayla 2 because we filmed ourselves showing our art there. So, yeah.
Have a nice day and subscribe
and like and comment and also follow us on Instagram at The Official Slayla.
And
Musical.ly.
And yeah.
And have a great
day. Fly!
Stay foamy.
Welcome to your therapy session, day 2. Today you're going to explain to me some of your life problems that you've been going through.
Okay. So sometimes I get feel left out at school, and I hate my teachers with all of my heart, and it makes me mad because my bus driver drives too slow, and I don't know how to do anything, and my friends yell at me, and nobody likes me!
Whoa, calm down. You need to unleash your anger. Unleash it on something like cooking. Find a new hobby.
I will cook.
Foamy it is.
Doodly doodly doo.
Look how foamy this is. This is so